It's just, of course, it totally figures that the wheat and chaff run that goes well was a run. I make a complete ass of myself.
Like I said, it makes for a good show.
Keep your weapons close. Portions. It's too easy to fight. The keystone had better work. If not, this is gonna waste of time. What's that rocky
throw? Is that some behind us?
Yep, keep going to the wall.
That stench. Storm vermin.
Oh, did you do Drake fires or crossbow?
I wanted Drake fires.
Okay, good. I say it's kind of interesting. Drake fires, even.
The warrior rats all have it. But these hubcats love their toys.
Where's that?
A challenge at last.
Wall up here. Come to me. Keep pushing up along the wall.
Gas up above us.
Must get bullet crossbow value.
Yeah. Coming to tome.
26 ammo.
You got the tome?
I'll get it, yeah.
Okay. I got the other ones, so grab if you need. Or just grab, period.
It's up here!
Wait for him, dwarf.
Lumberfoot. A good kill. Guess I need to be faster.
One and an axe and death wish.
It's a baller, man. A couple ass from the back. Not many though.
Heal below. Rats coming behind us.
I'm with you. I'll do it to him too.
Look out! Over there! Got a healing drop here!
Should I go down to the heal below?
Whatever. Watch, watch, left, 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 go left, go left! Ooh, soldier armor, too, is it? Guess it's short, anyways. Okay. We're fine.
There, ammunition.
Hey, ammo. Come to me. Claps right. That sword is just owning things.
Yeah, I thought so, but then last time I played, I had like 700 damage dealt, so...
At Yeah, the way you play the two-hand sword is just literally spamming normal attacks.
We're gonna hop here. We're gonna hop here. Hop here. Hug this wall. I can't see him. Got him. Okay. What am I aiming at?
Charm.
27, I'm fine. I am on it. Jump him to pieces!
Hold your nerve. They can't march.
Up to this right. On the wall, to the right.
Healer's tools. Not before time.
Find you. I need help left. Second I heard that pack go. Like, better group up on Grim, because it's just stupid. Go left.
The pack, but didn't see it at all.
Black rats fight as strong as they smell.
Bombs here. Let's hope the black powder inside is dry.
That one spoiled. Pack just comes from above for no reason.
What the fuck? Okay, here they go.
They march like warriors, but they're still vermin. A vile stench.
That's awkward. Go left, go left, go left, go left, go left, go left.
This way.
Alright, this is where we leave Grim. Alright, so we're gonna rush the tower right to the right of where we jump for Grim. Everyone go in that direction, even if it's light.
There might be supplies here. See to it.
Even if it's light, push it. Okay. We should be good. This little hubby, this little hole where we jump in, where we do the jump for the Grim. Look at me. You're good here? Okay. What kind of do a light funneling here? They are coming from both sides. Jumping. Or jumping right over the edge.
Fall damage is increased in Deathwish.
You go ahead, I'm gonna kill this. Really? You want to turn? Thank you.
Healer's tools, and not before time.
Medical supplies. Oh, give the healing drop.
But all the speed potions, but no strength.
Does it matter who carries it?
No. I want whoever's really confident about the jump to not have the Grim. Who's really confident about the jump for second Grim?
That's me.
Then I don't either.
Second jump.
Not confident. Want to grab it?
Yeah, one of you two.
Like, help make that.
There's a gunner that's about to climb from this side.
Alright, we'll just stay here then, I guess. Alright, this is the part where we...
Oh no, he's coming. There it is. The horse part of it is coming here too.
Okay.
all of it.
Alright. Going for the tome. Look at all that beautiful health. There is ammo up here.
Use a speed bot something since it's all clear. It's an assassin. They often come from this side. Like, come up here, there it is. Okay, instant pass.
Here's a healing draft.
That's right, can't risk a scar on that pretty face.
You wouldn't understand. Your face
19.
Was beyond
saving. There's an infinite ammo.
Never mind, it doesn't matter.
GTFO. Jesus. Oh, I think we'll pull him if we leave him alone.
Abe. That's speed still.
Behind.
That was weird.
This is the door, I reckon.
All right, so that was officially the loot die chilling.
Hold on. Loot that.
Yeah, let's chase him and see what happens. There it is, step one. I think you should reduce that.
It is only 200. So
okay, everyone,
let's tighten up.
That's
the only thing I ever nerfed in Death Wish is a loot trap help.
Good ads coming from...
I don't know why it would spawn without anything else, usually is. Find your strength.
Gonna keep right at the fork. Keep right at the fork. Keep going. Go.
Down here.
Maybe a drink will get my humors back.
Stay to the right.
Keep taking the left. Reminder that by looking down slightly you can see through the fog.
Gas, or whatever, gutter. 50-50, I heard it. Push up, right here, push up to right here. Right here, look where I am. Everyone see? Okay. You don't have to fight in the bushes if we fight the back here.
Maybe I like being in the bush.
The 70s are calling. They're asking for their sexual aesthetic back.
Watch every shadow.
How many body shots with the crossbow does it take?
Well, what?
Clan rat.
Two. Okay. It deals exactly 10 damage with a body shot now in 1.5.
Okay.
Then it takes two. And it can still one-shot the slaves.
Okay. Don't pull that shit.
That's why I'm getting crossbow values on the hordes when they come in mines. I can still mass one-shot the hordes. I put 40 damage into that storm.
Me. I don't think it's dodgeable. Unless we run back. Alright.
Unless we go all the way back, which on that push it's actually worth. God damn it.
19. Alright, same spot we were in then. Pull back. Because I don't want to get a horde effect there. Back. Like fucking clockwork, right? Alright. I can't shoot because I want to risk. Everybody tight. Dwarf, make sure you control that storm as possible. Oh wow. There's multiple. We're gonna probably kite left. Everybody left. I don't really want to do this, but I will. I can't do it, it has to be one of you guys. I can't risk it.
I interrupted it.
I've slain the rattling. Okay. That's fine.
I was
a little sad to give up the strength bot. But I should have chosen to do it earlier.
Hurry, this way.
I don't know, what happened to that patrol?
They walked past us.
Yeah, it was that long? Good thing we stayed disciplined and went all the way back though. Before the horde got on us.
Yeah, that would have been.
The wealth of the mountains is not in gold and jewels. It's in the ageless beauty of ice.
What the hell are you talking about, Carillion?
There can be no rest for us. Not yet.
Right.
There's
potions here. Strength?
I don't know, I can't tell.
One missile in there. We're gonna go up to our left. It's just speed.
Potion smells of ignorance.
There's some old speeds this game.
Too bad we're not speed running. Keep right at this fork.
A miner's path. Let us hope it leads to the vault.
Let's check our left for shit. I can't see anything on these maps, they're so white. Maybe my gamma's too high.
I'm the one he's aiming for! Tell it!
Oh, I see him.
Oh, he's straight across.
Leave him in play! Supplies for our main
quest. 18.
It's a box.
It's a box, okay. When we get up here, we're gonna just gonna go.
I spy a little bit near.
Move back.
More storm vermin. Is there no end to them?
We're not gonna try to rush the saint. So just do the normal naive path. To all the boxes and shit. Go deep to left. Go deep to our left though. Nada. Hang along this wall as we push up. That's fine. Come to me. In here. Stealth fire, blush your positioning. Pull back in. Speed and get a chance, someone. He's in the left.
The gas rat's going to explode.
Alright. Hit that. Grim.
A challenge at last.
Oh my god, is that another ammo box?
Ammunition, take all you can.
Okay.
Giving us everything except strength.
Well, we... pretty sure we're past all the ogre triggers anyway,
yeah.
So...
see if it doesn't trigger?
Supposed to aggro. Just one there though. Yeah, I missed.
Alright, go ahead.
I got it.
Okay. Everybody back to where he comes up then? Nice jumps. And we are just like that.
See if that's a strength. Do we want double speed or do we? That's a strength. Do we want double speed or do we want one of each?
I want the strength for the finale, in case we get like, in case we get quad.
Yes, speed is probably a bad idea because the storm vermin's block all the way anyway.
Open up.
One behind.
Keep going. I think here's fine. Right? What do you think?
Could be.
I mean, we have to kill everything anyways.
Mass
careful
with
here the push. Circular. See if we can be really efficient. Let's just grab our ammo and go.
Should I double strength then?
Yeah, I think so.
Look, potions here.
I'm gonna have an issue running out of ammo on this for sure. Between the finale and the six storm vermin between us and the exit. So I'm not gonna snipe these at all. So let's pull them one or two at a time if possible. Next one. It's fine, it's fine. Don't waste more ammo. Okay. Alright, we're good. I'll take 1 second. So credit to Krindi and his crew for this. We're gonna go over this crevice. If we all stay tight in the crevice, we will not get shot. It turns into basically the finale from Horn. So I can shoot under and over this. Stay in, stay tight, stay tight, stay tight. Really? Don't do that again. The Robin's dead. 22. If we get special, stay tight in here. Packmaster. Careful.
My falcon dead though.
I didn't know. Weak. Okay.
That's 15 already.
18. Let's use the strength on the next storm as necessary. I hear Gus. Alright, stay tight. Gimme. Alright, this is one more wave.
Bombs or one shot storm vermin?
No. Yes. More storm vermin. They're no end to them. I'm gonna save the other strength then. Ah, well wait, hold on. Hold on, motherfucker.
And that's fine.
I think it's tagged now.
Yeah. Alright. We will not fuck up the pathing this time. Kill everything here real quick.
Behind.
Yep.
Whoops. Well, safety in numbers saved me on that.
Hey, I did something.
Keep running! I won't tell you again! Don't
face it head on! Gunner or something?
They call these arrows!
Nice! I'm gonna burn all this shit. There's a pack two, careful with being in the drop down. Nice move. Go back right the way we came in. Everybody back.
Oh wow, I fucked
up. Keep going the other way, you can come around back.
Oh, the other way?
Okay, I think we're clear. I'm gonna grab that ammo.
Another gunner.
Yeah, I got it.
Right there?
Yeah. Just trying to get clear so I can shoot for a second. Okay, we're good.
I got 3 shots left.
I got 32. I'm gonna just shoot everything from here.
Yeah.
Some ads from the right. Play the shit.
Oh, find it.
Yeah, we're gonna
extra healing drop ahead.
Because I think it's at least 2 more storm vermin. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, just drink.
Stay on the door.
There's an extra one. There's an extra one, just drink.
Okay. Let's stay tight with the next one.
They're not there.
Come up. Keep coming. Help the door, help the soldier through. We'll do this here. We got to do a 2-and-2. Front's clear. Back's clear. Front's totally clear, guys. Come on up.
What about me?
I think we'll make it this one.
Shut up and get those horses
ready. Van fucking tastic.
Wow. That was fucking easy.
Who needs a wizard?
That's very clean.
We did get lucky with no ogre, but
that was, I think, good decision making and good pathing for a lot of it, though.
Yeah.
Which we learned through failing a couple times earlier.
Yeah.
Oop, red falchion. Let's do it. Nope. Not even close.
Red grudge raker.
Alright, 0 for 3 DLC weapons.
That was quite stressful.
You think so?
<coughs> 100 range skills. Crossbow value.
Yeah. That's pretty low damage taken for us, actually. GG's, guys.